Doc Watson is another guy that just basically was the gave me the clue that you could do all kinds of music and put it all together and it would just be your music and just make it your own. Long live Doc Watson. Long live so many.
He was a great guy.
The great fiddle players, Bill McGraw and Bluegrass Alpha Band. We're going to do one in the key of B. Hot Rise is on tour one time. We drove our bus. We had this old 57 GMC Greyhound bus that we drove around. And one of the early tours, we left Boulder, Colorado, probably about 5 or 6 at night. And we drove all the way to Vancouver, BC for our first gig. That's a good routing, don't you think, Chris? And then we got to, about 12 or 15 hours into the trip. We got the electric guitars out and poked them back. The power that we had. And we had been listening to this song. And, Nick Forster, I think we played this for about 4 hours. We agreed that this was the best song in the world. It's called Walkin' Bone.
Yeah.